Kate.
And I'm Jessica, and these are my triplet girls. This is Nora, Adeline, and Emma. They were born at 32 weeks, emergency cesarean when I went into labor. And they spent a month for Adeline in the NICU. 2 weeks later, Nora came home and Emma was in for 2 months, but they have all been perfectly healthy ever since. They are all crawling and mobile and having a blast and are now tired and ready for their nap. We have two other members who weren't here today, Tiffany and her boy-girl twins, and Anne, who is another triplet mom who's been mostly via email with us because she had to